Today we learn two methods, no? Two methods to make singular verbs. What is the first one?
At.
Yes. Which sound we add here? Which verb? Oh, these sound that verbs end with this sound we add what es to make singular verbs. What is the second one?
At
ies. Which one we add ies? When verbs end with y, before y come consonant sound, we add ies. Okay. Then we learn like this verb. That try. How to make singular verbs this one? How to make singular verbs this one? Tries. That why before letter, before sound is consonant sound, we why remove and add ies. Tries. Today we learned another one. Okay, look at this verb.
Okay, now I will start. You want to talk with me. You want to discuss with me.
Bye. What is this verb?
Bye.
How to make singular one?
Bye.
That we add ies. Huh? We add ies. No. Look at this one also end with what? This one also end with what? But what is this special one? This sound is consonant, no vowel, no? This sound is consonant. That verbs end with Y letter. Before Y come vowel sound, what we learn? What we do? That only we add S, not remove the Y. We don't remove the Y, we add only S. That we can make buys. Buys. Okay, that this one is a vowel. Vowel. Write the topic.
Another one. The average temperature.
Third one, no? Add. S. Add S. To make singular verbs. Yes, that too.
Yeah.
You say, earlier we learned that why change and add is, no? That this one add S, but don't change Y and add S because before Y come vowel sound. We don't change that Y. That earlier we learned why change and add is, no? Here, don't change Y and add S. To make singular, that one also did you write? Okay, now make singular. Sorry, this side plural. Now make singular verbs, these verbs. Quickly make. Okay, but then normally some verbs have add S. That vowel sound not come before Y or anything. That normally some verbs have only add S. Look at this verb. Look at what is this verb, Kunti? Agree. What is this verb? Agree. This one have come why? Have why? No. That not come. That it's or oh, that one also have? No. That one haven't. But we like this verb only at this. Agree. Agrees. Like this, we can make singular. Some verbs we make only at s and make singular. It's okay. Bake. Call.
First time now.
Okay. Right till you put there.
Second
one. Count. No, the second fourth one at this. Drop.
43 pass.
Enjoy. Put it right like this, Nadun. Add this. Topic right, fourth one. Add this. Now we know how to make singular verbs, no? We know three methods. What is the first one? Add
here.
Add ES. Which verbs we add ES? That sound come verb. We add ES, no? That second method, what is the second? Add IES to verbs, we can make singular verbs. But which verbs we add the IES to them?
You do.
That verbs come last letter is Y. Before Y come, which sound? Consonant sound. What we do? Change Y and add IES. What is the third one? Add this. Which verbs we add this?
Why?
That verbs come why? Before why come? Vowel sound. We don't change why and add s. We can make singular verb. What is the last one? Add this. Normally some verbs we only add s. Okay? Now we know four methods. Now you should find out verbs. Okay, no need separate.